see what. I've added 2 new additions to the team. So, second line, the new addition is Brad Marchand. We put line and X Factor line here on the 4th. Educate Stamp goes in. Actually, if I can, I'm going to go ahead and. But yeah, that's what we get going on so far. I'm sort of regretting it. Hit X Factor card, but instead I took Eddie Kane. But I could not take, Anders Lee. He also took off, I think it was Spark or. Took off Spark. Gensel was the other guy that Spark. Gensel's gone now, so we took off Spark and we. Oh fuck! Wait, stop. I have another person. So not only is it going to be Brad Marchand's debut game, it is also going to be Tyler Myers. Tyler Myers is the debut. Go on, Petrangelo. On the line at 3, John Carlson has moved down, and is there with Emil Burrow, and now is Chara and Tima. Zdeno Chara and Tyler Myers are on. That's, and, 80, I think 88 speed, but Tyler Myers has, not bad at all. I'm currently working for him, so I could get us off my last line? I think so. No. Get him off my, third line. Go onto the fourth line. And my new guy that I'm trying to get. But the prices for the players to get up to him is just fucking incredible. I need pluses. I need 5 more 80 pluses, but prices are just, oh dear Christ. Prices are just so overwhelming. I can't do it.
Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. It's a Hockey Ultimate Team matchup here this evening, and we're ready to bring you all the action.
All right, let's do this shit, boys. Thinking still, because 5 on the PS4 version. I need to make a video of 5 version, because I've just gotten so used to. Perhaps, did I say that? I've gotten so used to PS4.
We are just seconds away now from puck drop.
Anymore. A disc, and now I download.
The Maple Leafs take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway.
Oh, Timo.
Shuts him down.
Is that Timo already? Timo's got
takes
a shot.
Feed. Unable to reach that one. And here comes the pushback.
Giordano's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go
up
and fill the
no.
dance card somewhere else.
Stop that one. And they cough it up in the neutral zone.
Yeah, that's what I expected that.
The Penguins gain control of the puck.
There
you go,
Toronto's
got the puck here in the open ice. Nice zone entry from the middle.
Tyler getting the stats up in his debut game.
Violent collision in the open ice.
Tyler almost had another one.
Moves it over to Marchand. Oh, and that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Kucherov. Here they come on the attack.
Online.
And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. The Maple Leafs have it in the offensive zone. Oh,
Redman.
Consecutive stop.
He's saving him again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
Puck grab by Giordano. Couldn't complete the pass.
Oh.
Puck picked up by Vetrano. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Kucherov.
Out here doing work.
And now it's grabbed by Landeskog. Takes a shot.
Shot, Matthews.
Stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Keeps hold of the puck. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Toronto's got a hold of the puck.
Oh, fuck,
a little
crashing
and banging forces the turnover. The Maple Leafs have it against the wall.
Oh, you're so much faster than him.
All alone! Denied!
I don't know what
it.
More could be done there. That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
Icing is the call. We'll get a face
I
off
so
at the other end.
Pass that. Get out of Giordano's face. I already know his face. No way.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up.
Get up. He's 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 up. Yes! Fuck.
Still
lots of time left here in this frame.
Still no score in this one. Toronto's won the draw.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
And he regains control of the puck. Broken up by Ovechkin. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end.
Get the fuck out of here. I hit him with the... That was the silent psych. That was the silent psych, bitch. But it was by Nikola Ehlers.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry.
You
don't have much time to think about it.
P.K. Subban.
Toronto's got the game's first goal just past the midway mark of the first. What's the mindset now here?
First and second, wasn't it?
They were just talking on the bench. Let's go get another. I like it. You're up one. Be aggressive. Go push the other team against the wall.
Comes up with a stop. Here's a short pass to Kane. Great read in the offensive zone by Stamkos.
Toronto's read the play just perfectly tonight. It's like they have the book of the way the game is going to be played. Every time there is a moment of space that's available, they seem to shut it off.
And they can't convert on the play.
Oh, fuck off.
And they can't connect.
Throw it out.
He decides not to cover it up and sends it away. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. In close. Oh, denies them with the paddle save.
He looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room.
Dude, you're like
5'9". Makes the stop.
Pietrangelo could pick
more than
you
half
up
the frame has been played here. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Toronto's got possession here in their own end. Manages to hang on.
Now you're gone.
Gains the zone through center. We got a whistle offside to call. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
Oh no, what have I done?
Strome's gonna play it against the half wall. And he makes a save on that play.
I wanted to get a highlight real save.
Puck scooped up by Carlson. The Penguins take possession of the neutral zone. Toronto's moving into the offensive end. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Makes it look easy with the stop. And that pass goes off a stick.
Red book.
The Maple Leafs will play it in their own end. Angles it over to Oates. And that's broken up. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Oh, what a stop!
Price is able to clean the rebound up by deflecting it into the corner. Good stop.
Up a little too sweet with that save.
It only wants cross creases, and I can't do anything.
The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards.
I can fucking do.
Takes a hit on the play. Oh, and that stays out with the toe save.
That would have been a fucking dope thing. I would have.
There's the horn. Still 44 minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period.
Giordano,
right after
two
this.
Hits. Oh, this is Logan O'Connor's hit, huh? No, it's not. Now you're killing people. Warning us about that extreme hazard, health hazard. Seven my coke.
Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Puck goes out of play. We got a face-off coming up.
To the stands, but they're not forced to cause injury.
Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far.
Puck.
Sagan's won the face-off.
No,
Miller's got it through
Tyler.
Center.
I'm going to get dumped so many times.
Quick
go
pass
Tyler.
To Myers.
Go, Tyler. Okay.
The Penguins take possession here in
fair
the
enough,
open ice.
You got to wing yourself.
And that's poked
Redman.
By Panarin.
To
taken
Myers.
By Myers.
Go, Myers. Okay.
Taken
dead.
Along the wall by Panarin.
Oh, this can't be good.
The Maple Leafs played along the wing. Sends it quickly to Miller.
Get him.
Puck grab by Chara. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away.
Okay, you can
Price
throw that
it up
one out,
for a
man.
Whistle.
Come on,
is there a strategy here?
Out.
Sometimes, or he just reads the play in front of him and says, now I got to jump on this. We're going to start to run around.
Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here.
Oh,
the
my God,
are
I'm just
up. Nice
better.
Job by the winger to steal the puck.
I lied.
The crease. And there's the save.
Usually he gets into close quarters, James. It's money. Not this time. The goalie beats him with the stop.
And that's picked off.
Never lie, I'm a truthful man.
Odd man
I never
rush.
Lie, I'm a truthful man.
The Penguins have it from their own end. Slides the pass over to Vetrano. Puts it out front. Can't get a hold of that pass.
Oh, yeah, okay. I did not do it.
Nice pass. And here's the pass to Ovechkin.
Stupid.
There's the Stupid. Whistle. Icing Stupid. The call. Big face
Stupid.
Off looming.
Stupid.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Toronto's up one zip.
Dope helmet. Dope Bucky.
The Penguins win it in the defensive zone.
This will help them get out of the zone and rest their players.
Slides the puck over. Centered out in front.
All you can do
can't
is cross
connect.
Reaches.
The Penguins.
Okay, that's so lucky.
And they get it
first
back.
Goal of the season. He has a debut goal
now
too.
Now back
okay.
to level
Fair
square.
Enough.
You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team
that's
reeling
lucky.
A little
he just
bit.
Took, he just got it and shot it.
Now that shot beats him, but
it,
man, there's so much traffic in
yeah,
front
exactly.
of the net. He's trying
he's
to dip and dive
it.
Around
that's
the players. A, he never finds the
oh,
puck.
Oh, fuck. That's not a calculated shot. I'll give him props if he does something calculated. You know what I mean? Like what I did.
Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway.
Got him open on the outside.
Puts it to the front of the net. Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Open again.
Takes
stop
it into the slot with the stop. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Center. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks
Puck
like he wants
stupid.
Somebody, anybody to engage with.
Puck picked up by Krug. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Quick feed to Giordano. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone.
Why is that the first thing that happened?
Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. No one home on that play.
Oh,
and we're going to get
I
a face-off after
though.
The offside. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We got a tie game. Toronto's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to O'Connor. Right to the middle. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Slides it over with pace to Strome. Couldn't catch up to that pass.
Landed.
Puck said down the ice. We'll get an icing. And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Slides the puck down low. Things starting to get a little physical out there.
I did not have the fucking puck.
Moves it to Compher. An easy save by Price.
All right, I got it. I give it to
Here's a short pass to Myers. Trying to engage a little physicality here. And he
that went
save.
In, I would have fucking cried.
Myers has it in the defensive end. And now it's over to Panarin. And that's poked away by Strome. And now it's grabbed by
What is this bullshit?
And that's stopped by the goaltender. Great save to stay with it.
Great read by the goalie going side to side to take that one away.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Toronto's got the puck along the wall.
Trip.
Taken by Panarin.
Oh, trip.
Takes the pass from the boards.
So why did puck I just fucking randomly
Shabbat.
Fall?
The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Tried to connect the
fell.
Pass, but it doesn't go.
Fine.
And that one's broken up. Takes
Ehlers.
The feed.
Ehlers is fast.
Here's a chance.
Put it in,
There's
baby.
A
Let's fucking go. Brad Marchand.
Taking the With lead now, day. You control it.
Phew.
You push the pace,
goal.
You push the other guys back on
That's
their heels.
That's a debut goal right there. That's how you do it. Brad Marchand just slightly sweeping it in with a one-handed
That's about
tuck.
As lucky as you can get. You need some puck luck
lucky.
Most of the time to win.
Put
There's a good chunk
tuck.
Of it.
Harlem shake that shit. Let's go.
Toronto's got ahead by one. Now what's the strategy late in the second period
shouldn't
here?
Shouldn't change
Bravo,
at all.
Baby.
Sorry,
Wild,
James,
baby.
Because
Wild,
you've got the lead. Doesn't mean you sit back. Take it into the break. Rate the same way.
Makes sense. And that pass can't connect. Quick pass to Marner. Easily turned aside by Price. Puck grab by Ehlers. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And comes up empty. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third
Absolutely
period next.
Duck. I wish there was Ultimate Team. Ultimate, like, IRL. Like, imagine Ultimate Team. Ultimate Team is like the All-Star Games. A game, yeah, it's like the All-Star Games. Everybody's from one division, but like... What I want is something like World of Chell. Where no checking, no nothing like that. They're like, normal clothes. Somebody's in a onesie.
Welcome back,
playing
everyone.
Hockey,
he's Ray, I'm James,
hockey.
And we
cool
are ready
hockey.
To kickstart this third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period.
Uh-oh.
We are underway. Stoppage and play offside the call.
He passed it into me. Okay. Corpse.
Lots of time left in this period. Toronto's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. The Penguins get a hold of the puck off the draw. Myers
I
brings
take
it in.
I Timo, but I can't because I know, or Tyler, I can't, I know because
The
I'm
Penguins move the puck in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Miller. Receives the pass. That pass doesn't go. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece
Tyler,
of that
Tyler.
One.
I can't do anything. He just dies.
Whoa, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped the stick. Now he's got to collect himself and go pick up his twig as well.
Here's the pass.
That should be a
Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. And no luck on that pass attempt. Toronto's got the puck in their own end.
I can't.
Great pressure in the offensive end by Sagan.
I cannot do anything.
Big time stop there.
Oh, it's a strong Tyler push, Myers. James, across the net to make the save.
Dishes it to Panarin. Inside the offensive zone. Great chance in front. Puck picked up by Ehlers.
Figured if I
and he'll likely
great,
feel that one in the
there,
morning. Tries to feed it over to Eichel.
But I can't.
And that's a smart heads-up play by Mata.
His hits are like, mine simply
possession.
Just like, give him a little nudge and they get up quick.
The
like,
Penguins get a hold
me.
Of the puck in their own end. He got all of that hit. Unleashes a cannon! And that's turned aside. Slides the puck ahead to Carlson.
Oh my God, Carlson is just so much better.
Picked up along the wall by Ehlers. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Moves into the slot. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Fires it on net. Makes the save on the slapper. And that pass goes awry.
This is when you see guys starting to shake their head or squeeze the stick a little bit tighter when they go back to the bench. Plenty of chances at both ends of the ice. Nobody seems to be able to find a way to finish them off.
Errant pass and they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Mana. Moves it to Kane. And makes the routine save. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end.
Austin.
And they won't connect
Austin
on that
Matthews.
One. And there's the whistle, ice in the call.
Austin Matthews like, I got it. And I'm gone. What? What do you mean? Come back. Don't give up. I mean, give up, yes, but don't give up. Give up, but at the same time, give up.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Toronto's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Stamkos wins the draw on their own end.
That's so unfortunate.
From point blank,
oh my God.
Scores! Patrick Kane!
Cross creases. He can only do cross creases. I don't know why I tried. I don't know why I tried to get it out.
You make so many decisions that happen so quickly. Every once in a while, you get one wrong.
Especially to
that's an example of a bad decision.
The Penguins have evened things up in the late goings of this third period. Buckle up here, people.
A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this out.
Hey, that's also a problem.
That pass goes a little sideways. The Penguins looking against the half wall. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net.
Price has backed his team solidly tonight. I don't know that he can do much more as this game remains close.
Oh, what a save in front.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Marner's able to defend one-on-one situations so well because he keeps his cool, reads the play, and stays with his opponent, guys. That's his shutdown zone ability, and it's how he can contain the opposition.
And now it's grabbed by Petrangelo. This is why.
Nice.
He's going to have to adjust the sights
shot
on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end.
I mean, you kind
of. The Maple Leafs carried along the wall.
I'm going to get crushed, but.
And that's knocked aside with the stick by Giordano.
Dangerous. You opened
takes
up.
Takes it to the front. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point blank range.
Opened up again.
And that's knocked away by Miller.
Oh, where are my trips?
Toronto's gained
opened
possession
up again.
Along the boards. Trying to clear.
Should not be getting.
Oh,
you should not be getting away with this.
There's
as
icing
no way
as
that
the
you're
call.
Getting away with this. Opened up like five fucking times, and I.
Eichel's best chances come when he's in motion. His make it snappy zone ability is one.
He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is gonna get heated.
Toronto's won the faceoff. Let's it rip.
Oh my God,
Myers. Stops him with a glove.
Dude, if Myers buried that, I would have cried if Martin.
A critical draw here. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Log jam in front, that's broken up.
Carlson's coming in.
Here he is in close, and he gets in the lane to block that. Takes it across the blue line. You'll need more than that to beat him.
Kid, stop that.
And there's another stop.
Come on.
Toronto's got the puck.
Steps.
Moves it to Eichel. Shot on net, and a great save. The Maple Leafs have it now. Denies him again. And another stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Up. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Fuck me.
The Penguins win the draw. Mitch Sorley's moving the puck through his own zone. There's another for the hit parade. And he easily stops that one. Business picking up here, Ray.
That's gotta be a penalty.
The goalie's involved. There's a player involved. Who knows what's going on? Price got better things to do than fight this guy.
And stirring the pot.
Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
The Penguins win the faceoff. Turned aside with the glove by Price. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Gets the puck over to Chara. Great heads up play with the stick by McSorley.
Oh my fucking Christ.
And there's the horn.
I don't
60
like
minutes
this at all.
Solves absolutely
I don't
nothing.
Like this at
Let's
all.
Go to the period where heroes are made. Overtime looms here on EA Sports.
That is the luckiest save. All Patty Kane had to do with
best decorated car or home, you could win ringside tickets to an upcoming game.
Are you hashtagging overtime challenge on social media? Because they're ready to get it underway.
Oh my God.
Puck is dropped and OT has begun. Quick shot.
Waiting for his crossbreeze buddy to get there.
Oh, and another big stop. Gains the zone through the middle.
Gotta go like that on some poor soul.
Grabbed along the boards by Landeskog. Oh, a quick little pickpocket on the play. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side. Toronto's got possession of the puck. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Jack. And that's the game. Michael. They take it in overtime.
Let me back into that fucking ultimate lane where I fucking belong. Let's go.
Toronto's playmakers the difference here as they
Let's
come away with the overtime
go.
Victory.
Even see their Brad coach's Marchand, fist pump behind
debut
the bench.
Goal.
The overtime
yeah,
win
pretty sure
always
that
is a little sweeter.
Tyler Meyer, fuck. Hit backhand. Two episodes today that I have.
You know, and as you see
go.
The players wave to the crowd, it's amazing.
Myers,
it's not
bro.
Just the
Look
kids that are getting into
Myers,
this.
Bro.
Look how many people stay to see this salute between player and fan.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.
As always, we're going to take a little... Oh. Oh wow, he's getting that OB up. Rocket Richard trophy. He's a 9-time winner. Got the NHL MSP card. Wow, he has the Mark Giordano. Wow, okay. Oh, he's Zamata. The idol's 90. Did. Had to have been Char, look at this. Tarangelo had the two. Wow. Good. Myers had three shots.